Hello guys, what is going on? It is a Gaming Guru here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Pikmin. In the last episode, we landed in the Forest Naval, and we landed in the Forest Naval and discussed the new schedule. So, I hope you guys Thursday is all going well. Hope it's going well. Alright, let's do the same thing we did on Monday. Or in my case, 20 minutes ago. Or more like 10 minutes ago. Like, I legit noticed that yellow Pikmin number went down. And when I notice that a Pikmin number goes down, that's bad. And we're already missing a Pikmin! Oh, is he just planted somewhere? Okay! Sure, there's a random Pikmin planted over there. Makes perfect sense. Where is he? Over there. He's over this way. I don't know why. Why is there a random Pikmin just planted here? That is weird. Uh-oh. I thought there was some under the bridge there. There was one under the bridge. I'm sorry, it's good tactic of going through bridges, do that. Just keep your Pikmin in the straight line at 95. Alright, let's move away from there. Okay, 100. Good. That's what I wanted. Alright, so there's no enemies around here. So, it's safe to disperse my Pikmin. What I need right now. Actually, I need all of them. What am I saying? I do need all of them. Stay close to the wall. Alright, now everybody, hug the wall. Hug the wall. Unless you're a red Pikmin, hug the wall. If you're a red Pikmin, it's fine because you'll live anyway. But if you're not red, hug the wall. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab my yellows. This is actually something really, really smart that I remembered last episode, but didn't even get to pull off. Freaking yellow Pikmin AI. Alright, we'll just chuck these Pikmin up there. Alright! Four of my squad, I don't even know where they are. Oh, they're there. Just dismiss them, I don't need them. Alright. Round the guys are up. Oh, are you kidding me? I gotta reactivate this stupid thing. Got a couple yellows in there. Just chuck them away. Alright, there we go. Let's get them to do that. Good job, boys. Come on over here, and we'll dismiss that. Hop up here. Grab all your Pikminicus. Aw, damn it. These guys are stupid. They're flowers. Alright. There we go. Now let's get this. No, he was an idiot. He dies. He dies because he was an idiot. Alright. I need them to get that all that down here. Good, good. That's it. Alright. Now call them all in. We need is reds. We need 15 reds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alright, now they're gonna carry that back, and because they aren't phased by fire, it won't be a problem for them. Smart moves, smart moves. Alright, everybody up against the wall, and oh jeez, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Everybody up against the wall. Oh, they died. I did not even notice that they were on fire. Brilliant. Alright, now we just do the same thing, except instead of reds getting the item, we use, instead of yellows, we use blues. And there's a yellow Pikmin! Oh my gosh, the Pikmin AI is just being an all-time stupid today. It's like, they should know they can't survive in water, they shouldn't come near it. I have found my analog computer. This computer conveys the kind of vague data that falls outside the range of ones and zeros. I should be honest, it's a little bit too vague, so it isn't very helpful. Actually kind of brings up something that I want to speak about at some point. Some of these ship parts aren't necessary. Like, that little light we just picked up, that's not necessary. Like, you can usually tell by the descriptions if they're necessary or not. Like, if they do something important, you can tell. You can usually tell. Mm-mm. 20. Boom! And we'll chuck the other thing. Just to give them something to do. But, like, of course, your engine is a necessary part, but that analog computer clearly is, because Olimar says it's not very helpful. So, oh geez. What? My TV just shut off. Whoa, my TV shut off. What the heck? What? My TV just shut off. That's weird. Like, my TV just bam, shut off. No idea why. What the heck? My power's not going out because my fan's still going, my Wii U is still going. It's like my actual TV is turning off. Alright, that was weird. Like, it wasn't just... it wasn't like the HDMI cable came loose. No, like my TV like actually turned off. I was like, wait, what? That's strange. Why are you weirding me out like that? Let's go over to the grass here and get some nectar. Failures who trip don't get nectar. Alright, good. Change this camera angle up. Like, I've had incidents, like, it was on an older video on my channel before I got my Elgato, that, my TV, when plugged into my Xbox, would sometimes do that, but... No, not that exactly, like, sometimes it would stop, the HDMI cable was weird, but... Never did I have that happen. Alright, nobody's brought anything back yet. Alright, let's take a quick status update on the Pikmin. Alright, those are the blue ones. There's some idiot yellows who were still over there. Okay, here we go. There's one part. And there's the second part. Alright, hold it. Too bad there's no way to like swap it to like a legitimate map. Where's the side path is there, I think. The side path is there. So, okay. Okay, yeah, so if I look over this way. Ha ha! I got my bearings. Happy. Alright, let's grab some more yellow. I don't even have any more yellow Pikmin. Let's just grab more red Pikmin. Help them! I found my Libra. My daughter gave this to me. Saint Ethel, astrological sign, my sweet little girl. I wonder what she's doing right at this moment. Probably not thinking about you. Actually, I have no idea. That was cold. Huh. Actually, it probably depends on the time of day at Hokote. If it's nighttime. If it's nighttime, very likely. If it's like afternoon, and if she's go, if they have schools on Hokkaido, I'm going into way too much detail about this. Help them. I wish they would stop. They stopped doing that in I think Pikmin 2. They say you don't constantly go after grass anymore. This is still a phenomenal game, though. I love this game. Alright, 55, and we... That... No, that's right, this again. I have the those five blues carrying that 5 pellet, as usual. Analog computer. This strengthens the outward emotion system of the dolphin's computer. While it does make the computer smart, it also makes the computer angry. It's just like my boss. Humor. In Pikmin. Brilliant. Humor in video games. Get more Pikmin on this. Make sure it's still going to blue. I'm impatient. Let's make some Pikmin flowers in the meantime. Just me, I'm gonna wanna flowerize as many Pikmin for what I'm gonna be doing. Because I know what's here, I'm just not sure where it is. I know the general area, but I don't know what sets it off, how you... I don't really even know how to do it correctly. It's like, they're flowers and they still go after it, which is strange. I don't think they should do that, because they're flowers, they're already the highest stage, they don't need nectar. Bobby. I just want you to run over this way. Okay. Bring everyone down, and let's kill these people. Or rather, these sheer grubs and these sheer grubs. Die, 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 die. Ow! That hurt me! Come on! You guys are mean. Stop killing my Pikmin. Come here, you! Come here! Fight me like a man! Fight me like a shoe-wig! Boom! Dead! Grab those guys that are carrying stuff back. Drop down this way. We should have 90. Hopefully, we'll have 97 Pikmin. We have 93. Are they carrying things back? Yeah, I'm just gonna leave them. Ah, it's a gate. Ah, there's what I was after. Bomb gate. Seriously annoying, because there's bomb marks in that one position. And there's just no point in going down there and busting down the wall when I can get up and down the area anyway. Really, I really don't see the point. Hello, Honey Wisp. I have no use for you. If I start losing Pikmin, I don't think I will, but if I start losing Pikmin, I'm not gonna be happy. Alright, let's go. Where are they? They should be over this way. Yeah, I see them. What? Let's get these new Pikmin to a flower. Is there... Okay, no nectar. Of course, when you want nectar, you can't find any. Alright, everyone over here. Alright. Let's go. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this thing. I don't even remember how to properly fight it. Oh, there's a Wallywog in here, too. Oh my god, what? Really? You've got to be joking. That's overkill. That is overkill to the max. Kill. Can I kill him? Can I kill him? Can I just kill him? Can I kill him before he kills anything? Thank you. Such a bad shot in this game. Kill them. Kill them. Kill them. Kill them. Kill them. Boom. Yes. Hey. There's some more of them. Boom. There's a one shot. Throw some over there. Oh no! Wallywog! Run! I think Wallywog might have killed some. Oh yeah, Wallywog killed some. I have a total of 145 Pikmin. Hey! I need as many Pikmin as I can get. Don't you be chickening out. And they killed somebody. Wallywog, why you have to be like this move? Charge! Yes! Yes! Boom! 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 Harvest your remains. I don't like you, so I'm gonna harvest your remains. We lost 10 Pikmin total. Not bad. Could be worse. I'm just gonna have him bring, like, everything back right now. Just bring everything back. Oh, jeez, never mind. Don't bring everything back. No, 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 no. Everyone, 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 everyone. I need everyone, 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 everyone. All 90 out of 90. And the next time, probably fighting that thing, which I don't like it. There's a ship part in there, though. I think we got another two ship parts back today. Did I get two? No, I think I got one back yesterday, and yesterday is in day 5 of Pikmin. No, yesterday, as in legitimately yesterday, because yesterday was a Minecraft video. Or in my case, 2 days in the future will be a Minecraft video. Because I'm recording in advance, like a smart person. Yeah! Brilliant. Great for me. And take that, Wallywog. I killed your brethren, and you die. And you are stuck. 6 days since impact. The Pikmin always carry their prey back to the onions. Different colors. I think I've said that already, too. Alright, so... Oh, wow, that's bad. That is bad. Lost 21 in battle today. These yellows need some loving. 28. I told you guys I'm bad at this game. Jeez, Pikmin 3 is way easier. This one's brutal. Yeah, I think I know what I'm gonna do next episode, but that will be a secret. Will we go to the Forest Naval? Will we go to the Forest of Hope? Or will we return to the Impact Site as we can now access the last part there, as we have all three types of Pikmin available in this game? Find out on the next exciting episode of Pikmin! And of course, don't forget to hit a like on that, to hit that like button, to subscribe to the channel for more videos, follow me on Instagram and Twitter in the description below, and of course, have a fantastic day.